Ralph, the suspect in this case was arrested for allegedly charging merchandise to the business account of a former employer. 28-year-old Ezekiel Trey Painter of Country Acres Lane in Maiden was arrested Friday, February 8th by Lincoln County Sheriff's officers. He's charged with 5 felony counts of obtaining property by false pretense. According to a news release issued this past Friday, on January 15th of this year, Lake Norman Sewer and Septic Service notified the Lincoln County Sheriff's Office that a former employee had charged more than $2,300 in merchandise to the business account through Advance Auto Parts. The multiple transactions occurred between September 27th of last year and January 14th of this year. The investigation revealed that Advance Auto employees completed the transactions for Ezekiel Trey Painter. The suspect was initially placed in the Harvin A. Krause Detention Center in Lincolnton under a $7,000 secured bond. As of earlier today, Painter was being held at that facility under a $10,000 secured bond. A district court appearance was scheduled for February 28th. Reporting for WHKY-TV News, I'm Rob Eastwood. Back to you.